It is happening all around the world, my friends. I'm receiving messages from all around the world that people are feeling that new energy. People are waking up, like more and more people are feeling that new energy, feeling more love, feeling more excited and passionate about what is coming. People are also feeling more creative and more connected to one another. So I want to talk today about this, and I want to encourage you, keep spreading love, keep raising your energy, keep elevating your state of being, and keep staying positive. Even though we are still experiencing those shifts, changes, and challenges, it's truly easy to be distracted by all the information and everything that is going on, but as soon as we place our attention to something positive, we will feel better and we can visualize in our minds the positive outcome. We can visualize more compassion, more love, more joy in society. We can visualize how people are becoming more creative. We can visualize how we are cooperating and building a healthier society. So we can all do it together, and I'm so happy to see that so many people are waking up to that greater understanding that we can truly awaken our greater potentials. We are not here to do just what we are told, but actually we are here to explore what else is possible, and also to create, to express that greater energy which is moving through us. Like almost every artist is saying that I'm not actually the one who is creating this artwork. I'm just a tool or instrument of consciousness which is moving through me. So with this video, I want to encourage you to keep spreading love, keep raising your energy, and when you feel lost and distracted, control your mind, go into meditation, and pay attention to the things which are already beautiful in your life. Look at what you can be grateful for, and also count your blessings. Pay attention to the beauty in your life and organize your mind so you can see what is important to you and how can you improve yourself to become the greatest version. So be creative, express your heart, and stay beautiful. This is it for now. I'm sending you love, blessings, and power. Have a beautiful day and see you soon. One love.